is likely to emerge from the current economic crisis.
About the future of the whole region. It's about the future of Europe and a new world order.
I think a new world order is emerging, and with it the foundations of a new and progressive era of international cooperation.
Mysterious attacks that justify war, trade deals that erase borders, stock market collapses that shift billions in wealth. All these events that gradually shifted more power into fewer hands, the hands of seemingly disconnected individuals who are in fact all linked by one common element. New World Order.